Hi, in this video, I will show you the process of how I paint a semi-realistic sloth. I use the same blending technique for the entire painting, which is to add pigment first and then use water alone to blend it out. I speed up the video a bit so that you don't have to watch over an hour of me blending out the sloth. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments below. Happy painting!